Officer, is there any news on Taylor?
Miss Woods has been with the St. Mary's, but our main focus now is on how the accident happened. Hey, Nikki Vaughn said that Lauren was with Taylor right before the fall, so we need to take both girls to the station for questioning.
I was nowhere near her when it happened, and that Nikki girl, she's drunk as hell.
My daughter does not drink.
Smell her breath.
Okay, I'm Leah Franklin DuPont, and my daughter's not going anywhere.
Well, neither is mine.
I can't just backdate a divorce.
Jeff said you're the best. Surely there's something you can do.
Filing fraudulent documents could get me disbarred.
The documents are real. I filed them. I just didn't finalize them. Brady already believes we're divorced. I'm asking that you make it legal.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
This isn't just about me, Henry. This is about protecting Jeff. He has a stake in Domestique, too. I don't think he'd be too pleased to know his lawyer put him at risk because he was afraid of simple paperwork.
I just told you, it's not that simple. Okay, I'll see if I can find any gray areas.
That's all I'm asking.
There's always guys out there for themselves. Problem with Rampart is, it's putting a spotlight on a whole group of scumbags.
Think Dave Russell fits with that? Skimming in the shakedowns?
Russ, he's the boss now. He runs all the detective tables at Metro.
West Bureau gangs back in the 80s. Well, you think he never got his hands dirty?
Oh, fuck you. You're working a convict case. Squeezing the last dime out of some shitbird, selling him hope that he don't deserve.
Well, some shitbirds are innocent. Some shitbirds are framed by dirty cops.
Not Russ. Compared to you, he's got more real cop in his left nut.
Christopher Kress,
that's Mayor Kress.
Not anymore. I'm with the Department of Justice. I got a warrant for your arrest. Multiple counts of money laundering.
You gotta be kidding.
Absolutely not. So you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be held against you in the court of law.
This is outrageous.
You have the right to an attorney. If you can't afford an attorney, won't be appointed to you. Do you understand your rights?
Call Bob.
Good, let's go.
Lots of these folks have been living in shelters and churches for a while now.
Should be enough. Let me see.
I heard a little what you was talking about with John.
Yeah, well, that's enough.
Just hear me out. You know how I found out I was a mutant? I went to sleep one day, a normal kid, and I woke up looking like this. And everything I touched was turning to crystal. It was terrifying. When I looked in that mirror, I saw a monster. So, I tried to kill it. I didn't put out the lights, but I cracked the windows a bit. I guess sometimes the more you reject the things you can't face, the worse you make it.